Hello there. How are you doing today? So today we're just going to do quick, simple Reiki session with a little bit of plucking and some chakra stones. Just to make sure that any imbalances you're feeling in your life go away and you feel more centered, more grounded, more energetic, and just overall a little more peaceful, more thoughtful in your words and actions. So we're gonna get started now by lighting a candle. I don't have the long nails today, but it just makes for some different tingly sounds. Go ahead and smell it. Yes, I'm not too sure what this one is. There's no label, but it's got a nice flowery scent that I really like. So I can go ahead, and I've got my lighter here. I really need to get some matches or something, but these cheap, and they work. So, as you gaze at the flame, I just want you to go ahead and set an intention for this Reiki. So whether it be that you want to be able to fall asleep tonight, or you want to have a stress-free day tomorrow, go ahead and set your intention now. Mine would be to have the power to not let little things bother me. I've been dealing with that a lot lately, and it just makes me feel really overwhelmed when I don't need to be. Really make sure that you make your intention stick. Okay, we can go ahead and get on with the plucking now. So I'm just kind of going to go through and fluff up your aura a bit. We're really going to be focusing right on your third eye chakra, so that's right on the forehead between the eyes. You know the place. because that's a lot of where our mind is focused. And by focusing there, we can control how we think, how we see ourselves, all of that. And also control our sleep. Going through, fluffing up your aura, just so that they can start to see the negative energy a bit better. See a bit of negative energy here. It's kind of concentrated over here, but there's also quite a few strands spread throughout. So I can start to go through and just simply pluck. There are some right on top. Just whisk away. Untangle it a bit more. I'm not saying that you have a lot of negative energy, but it's definitely good to have somebody come through and remove it for you every once in a while. Even now, I need to have my negative energy cleansed from time to time. Getting there. positive energy strands. Good, you're doing good. Great, almost done. Just a couple more now. Good. Really, really good here. Just relax. I will do the plucking. Okay, I think this should be the last one. Good. Do you feel lighter at all? A little bit awesome. So, obviously, we just removed quite a bit of energy from your system. We need to replenish it a bit. But instead of transferring my energy to you, today we are going to be using some stones. So, I went through my collection and I chose personally a couple different stones for you, one for each chakra. And these have been cleansed by water, charged in the moonlight, so they're all ready. So we will be working our way up the chakras, starting from the bottom and moving to the top. I will place one stone at the epicenter of each chakra, and you will absorb its energy. And doing that, it's just going to be simply sitting there, still, relaxing, and meditating. So, we can start. We're going pretty much from darkest to lightest here. So the first stone I have for you is this piece of black tourmaline. And that'll go right on your root chakra. So that's kind of low on the body. It is almost by the tailbone. So if you go ahead, just be very, very still. And there we go. Okay, the next one we have is this little bit of carnelian. Now it's got a nice orangey red color, and this one is for your sacral chakra. So that area is just below your belly button. So I can go ahead and I can place this one. Very, very still here. Yep. We now have moving up your solar plexus chakra. Now I have a bit of sunstone. Usually the chakra is associated with the color yellow, citrines, amber of that sort, but mine are all duty elsewhere. But the sunstone worked just well for us. So, the solar plexus chakra is a bit more difficult to find at times. It's between your heart and the sacral chakra that we just placed our stone on. So I will go ahead, place this right on your midsection. Like that. Okay, we have four more stones. Now, the next one is going to be your heart. So, of course, we have a little bit of rose quartz. This is a pretty mildly colored one. But again, this just goes right on your heart. So allow me to go ahead and... Awesome. Again, that's just going to be, heart, exactly what you think, so it's your love center. Next up, we have the throat chakra. So we focused here a little bit with some of our plucking. But for this chakra, we have some angelite. Now this stone, I always think of, is kind of a talisman for guardian angels. But that also helps us use our throat chakra to speak in a meaningful way. So let me just go ahead and place it right on your throat. So next up I have just some nice rough amethyst point. Now, amethyst is a very powerful stone, so I chose us to use it for our third eye chakra that we were focusing on today, and it is going to help open us up, help us receive energy and love from the universe that we need to clear ourselves out of anything negative remaining. Okay, so that just goes right there. Perfect. You just have a little bit of moonstone here. You can't quite see it glisten in this lighting, but under certain lights it's beautiful. And this one is for our crown chakra. So that's right up the top of our head. Again, opening up to the cosmic energy of the universe. So I can go ahead and place this one. So, now that we have all of our stones placed, I want you to go ahead and close your eyes and really, really focus on feeling the energy from each one of those stones. Open yourself up to receiving the positive energy to replace what was lost earlier. Though lost really isn't the correct term, because we don't really want negative energy anyways, do we? So go ahead, feel it in your root chakra. As that energy from the black tourmaline starts to enter your body, helps you feel more positive and uplifted. Feel it in your sacral chakra from the carnelian we placed there. Move on up to your solar plexus and the sunstone. Really, really open yourself up here. There's no need to block anything else out right now. There's no need to close yourself off. Go ahead and focus now on your heart chakra. And of course, that rose quartz. Feel yourself more balanced in your emotions as you receive that energy. Go ahead, move up again to your throat chakra, receiving energy from the angel light as our guardian angels guide us through. Focus now on your third eye chakra, the amethyst there. Really open yourself up here and allow yourself to receive the positive energy that you so deserve. Focus now on your crown chakra. Connect yourself all the way through. Breathe in here and out. In one more time and out again. Good. You are ready. Starting to glow. Your aura has shifted. I'm sure you feel much lighter, happier, and more centered. You can go ahead and remove the stones now. Thank you so much for coming to see me today. I hope that you're able to carry this positivity, this relaxation, everything that we just went through into the rest of your day, or you have a very, very, very restful night.